Well, guys, the Wizards have proved David Thames. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. Levine at the two, and Porter at the three. Duncan and Carter are up front, and it's Moss at the point guard position. And for the Wizards, Ball runs the point with Beal at the two. Troy Brown is out there with Davis Bertans. And it's Wagner in at the five. Now here's Wall. Passes it to Beal. Now for the teams that are clearly rebuilding, should they simply play the young guns? They make them up on the knees.
Kevin, you know, I don't know that there's a right answer to that. I think it's really about the personnel and the personalities of the guys on that roster. And really, the front office should play a big role in that. But it's a
hard one.
You got to believe enough in those young guys to say, hey, that's our future. We're going in that direction. But you still got to also take care of the veteran guys who are kind of setting the table for our future. And with that, Rick Harkin in the seventh pick in the draft, you like him best when he's aggressive and looking for his own shot.
You're right, Greg. I like angry Larry Martin.
Because he's dangerous when he has that type of mindset.
He needs to have that mentality of a number one option. Even if it's not. That's when he will be impactful.
And the shot goes in.
The center is aggressive to the rag. And where's the help defensively?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
And it's the Bulls with the ball. Following the bucket by the Wizards. Markkanen, good.
Comfortable on the offensive end. Markkanen drawing contact, but maintains his focus.
First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. Wall, no luck.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
Boss passes it to Levine. And stolen by Wagner. For the finish. And then Prong with the dunk.
Sometimes that's the call. You want to be unselfish, but even more so, you want to be effective.
Levine with it. He's picked up by Wall. Beal with the steal. And it's Wall in the corner. Off target from outside. And so Levine will bring it up now for the Chicago Bulls. Trailing by two. Coming off that win against Philadelphia.
And by far, they found the ways to score. Bread at the game plan going in. It was right on.
They knew that the arena would be rocking. And if they could execute well on the offensive end, they knew they could fly down this hostile crowd.
Here's Wall. After the man chance. That goes in.
Inside, outside. It doesn't matter. Like how Wall attacks and looks to score. When the opportunity presents itself.
Okay. Here's Boss. He had 13 points in the win against the 76ers in Philadelphia.
And he only was counted on all those points. He still found a way to create chances for his teammates. The assists just kept on coming.
And no surprise to see Junior's name included in the Rising Stars game at All-Star Weekend. Craig, a young standout who has been nothing short of phenomenal.
Junior just won a many great rookies ahead. Sophomores that will be playing. It'll be a great chance for them all to kind of showcase their skills. The NBA guys, it's looking
for the ability to play inside out. The more Markkanen attacks the rim, the more he creates opportunities in their perimeter game.
Now here's Wall. He's coming off a 16-point game against Memphis.
Can't forget about how great he was at forcing contact and getting to the line.